plays chess. But Napoleon was just a little man on a horse, and look what he was able to do. I'm not saying I'm gonna take over the world. I mean, I'm not delusional. I'm just gonna be the best chess player in the country.
Nice move.
It's a variation of the French defense. You should use it today at the tournament.
I've got the talent, I've studied the greats, I know their moves. I've even got a battle face.
It's impossible.
What do you mean it's impossible?
Mate.
What?
That's a mate.
That's a mate.
Broke my streak.
Now that one was close, though.
There's no close in chess. There's only winning.
We should probably show the log to Evelyn before we go.
You neglected your pawns. Don't do that. Nice job, Acheck.
You guys want anything?
He doesn't know anything about chess. I mean, he couldn't tell you the difference between a king's gambit and a king's Indian. Evelyn... he doesn't even know how he did it.
Didn't seem to bother him this morning.
If I ask him how, he'll know my strategy.
Good luck today, Billy. Go for the win, not the tie.
Yeah. I'll meet you outside, Acheck.
Billy, he's your best friend. He knows more than just your strategy. He knows your weaknesses. Billy. Stop using your brain and just play the game.
Mom, we've gotta go.
I'm just finishing up. I'll be ready in 5 minutes. Hey. Come here.
Mom, you have 2 minutes.
Billy, did you bring the camera?
Yes. Hi, Mrs. Walters.
Can you believe it? My Billy, national qualifier. She can't be beat.
Look at these hands. The hands of a chess champion.
Billy, nobody's gonna mess with you. My baby's on a winning streak. All the way to the nationals.
That sounds great. But Mom, I'm not kidding. We have to go.
Honey, relax. 1 minute.
What's wrong?
Nothing's wrong.
Wilhelmina Anne Marie Alice Scott?
You are holding out on me.
Acheck, what's going on?
Things didn't go so well this morning.
Mom, look, if you're not ready now, we better just go.
Without me?
Yes, without you.
Come on. See you tonight.
Wilhelmina Anne Marie Alice Scott. Your day is about to change. We got battle music. Take no prisoners, right?
Take no prisoners. Next victim.
Take no prisoners, right?
Right.
All right, players. This championship game is under a time control of 42. Each player has 2 hours to make the first 40 moves. If a player fails to complete the 40th move before time expires, that player is said to lose on time. Let me remind you that it is forbidden to punch, pick up, or knock over the clock. Let's keep it clean. Let's keep it smart. Let's keep it on the board. Mr. Ramis will open with white.
Checkmate. Just one mistake. You still played well.
All it takes is one mistake to ruin a whole chess career.
It's not true.
They're gonna tear you up at nationals, eh, Jack?
Hey, Jack. Just the guy I need.
Tom, man. What's the problem?
She's been making these weird noises when you start her up, and she just died.
I'll take a look.
Hey, Billy. You almost hit me there.
No, I saw you.
Is that victory sass?
Do you think you could take A-Track home for me?
Sure.
Thanks.
Some beautified brows. How about it?
I'm not going to nationals, Mom.
I know. I'm retiring from chess. Ran out.
Oh, you should have played faster. What else?
Made a bad move.
We all make bad moves. It happens.
Not to me.
Oh, happened yesterday morning, and then in the afternoon.
Exactly. A chess champ doesn't make two mistakes in one day.
Well, maybe you aren't a chess champ.
What are you even doing here?
Setting the board.
I'm not gonna play you. I'm retired.
Well, I'm not offering. I don't play losers.
It's not funny.
It is all yours, my dear.
You forgot this. Since you're going to nationals, we should probably practice at least 3 times a day.
Really?
Yeah, you depend on your queen too much. Do I really neglect my pawns?
Yeah.
All right, well, guess I'll see you tomorrow morning then.
I'll be there.
Congratulations, Ajax.